better. Ready to listen.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Today, we're going to be doing a bit of badminton, and we're going to go over some important skills needed for badminton. And we're going to do three different activities, and then at the end, we're going to have a doubles match. Now, first of all, we're going to have to do a warm up. So, everybody stand up, please. Come here in the circle. Next word. Inside the service box. You know how to serve?
Yeah.
Underneath the waist.
No.
You're going to hold it underneath your waist.
Yeah, you got to.
First, you're going to try serving it in the service box, which is there. And then once you can do that easily, you're going to try to aim inside the cones. Obviously, I can't do that. Now, one group is going to do that. Fahim's going to have the racket, and he's just going to rally to me. We're going to rally back to each other. So,
Thank you.
You're gonna have a after that. You're gonna have a game of doubles. You're gonna have a game of doubles. So two of you are gonna be versus two of you, and one person is gonna be appreciated. So.
Oh! Right, everybody. I've just got a little quick questionnaire for you to fill in.
Don't worry, you won't.
Stop.
Have you all got pen?
No. Yeah, he's in a bag.
Yeah, I need the...